Actress and Emmy nominee Georgia Engel has died. Engel's soft voice and impeccable timing made her a fan favorite on The Mary Tyler Moore Show. She got the role of Ted Baxter's wife, Georgette, after Moore and her producer husband, Grant Tinker, saw her in a play. Engel later had a recurring role in Everybody Loves Raymond. Georgia Engel was 70 years old.